Hi, folks. I'm Richard Friedman, and welcome to another one of my musical video political cartoons for October 15th, 2024. Glad to see you back, folks. Here today, we have It's Too Late, Camilla. I wrote this song, and I wrote about a week or two ago, and I was just so busy with doing so many things that I didn't have a chance to send it out to you. So I'm sending it out to you today here. I know we're days away from the election, but I thought I'd just share it with you. And it's, here it is. Here's President, former President Trump, and candidate, possibly next president of the United States. And here he is singing the song I wrote the lyrics to, adapted from It's Too Late, based on singer Carole King's 1971 hit, went straight to number one in that time. It's Too Late. Remember, It's Too Late, Baby. Remember that song? That was a great song. I love that song. It's Too Late, with lyrics written by Tony Stern and music by King herself. Okay, now, here we go. I'm going to shoot it out to you. And let's get the music. And here's former President Trump getting ready to sing for us. And let's get going. Stayed in bed all morning just to watch Fox News polls. There's something great happening. There can be no denying. We're winning in the polls, and that's no lying. And it's too late, Camilla. It's too late. I have already done two debates, and that's true. And I will win this election before it is even through. So Camilla, you might as well stop trying. And it's too late, Camilla. Now it's too late. And it's too late, Camilla. It's too late, though you really did try to fake it. Oh, no, 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 Camilla. Okay. Here we go. Bob, the former president, dancing around. It's too late. It's too late, Camilla. Too late, Camilla. Too late. Though you really do try to fake it. Oh, no, no, Camilla. Too late. You really did try to fake it. it's too late. All right, now what I'm going to do is I'm going to play it again for you and have you just go along with the words yourself. Okay. Okay, folks, I want to thank you very much for watching another one of my musical videos. You take care, folks. Stay well, and I'll see you next time. God bless you, and God bless America. See you next time, folks. Bye.